Hello everyone. In our past few segments, we've been talking about cycling. So most of the people think that cycling is a lower body activity, so they don't focus much on the upper body. Because when we're cycling, so our body is in flexed position, like we are doing flexion and holding the bars like this for a constant period of time. So in between, or even after and before, we need to do the extension of the spine and a little bit of opening for the chest, because it's like the rounding of shoulders when you're holding it. So just the simple stretches, like you can just to look up and a little bit of extension of the spine or rotation in between, side bending. So this can just add up the warm-up thing. And even after you're done with the cycling, you can add these stretches. Because if you're cycling for a longer time, so instead of holding bar at the lower one, you can just hold the upper bars and a little bit of extension in between, so that the force doesn't be there at a fixed, you know, at the same position. So it dissipates if you keep moving and doing a little bit of extension in between. If you still have pain or any queries, you can contact us at ProHealth Asia. We'll be happy to help you. Thank you.